One of the problems with instant messaging is you don't have that face-to-face recognition that you would have when you're just talking to someone, and so you don't know really what they're thinking. But what has developed over time are emoticons, which are kind of picture glyphs, which provide a shorthand to emotional expression. And we're going to show you how to make some of the thousands that have developed in the last 20 years.
There are literally thousands of emoticons that have evolved over the last decade and a half of internet communication, but we're going to show some of our favorites. Of course, the smiley with a colon in parentheses is the classic, the basic one, the most overused one, some would say. And I can see that it's been translated by our instant messenger into a more fun yellow smiley face. A semicolon with a smile is your variation with that signifies a wink. Also a very popular use sly dog kind of expression. A colon with the other side of the parentheses is the sad face, the sad smiley. Very, very common. Now this is the raspberry, a colon with a P. I think this is a very broad emoticon. A lot of people use it as a raspberry or just sort of a tongue sticking out that you've made a silly joke. I see that one an awful lot these days. Now this is a straight line with a dash and an O. Big mouth, someone yelling. Very nice kind of multi-purpose emoticon. Another fun one. This is putting your money where your mouth is. So a colon, a dash, parentheses, dollar signs. Now you'll notice that they don't translate well these days when because the instant messenger is always looking. So you may come. See, some of these old school ones don't work as well. This one is a C and equal sign, colon, and parentheses, and you got a chef. That's one of my favorite ones. That's very obscure, and I love that one. Again, you kind of lose the flavor of it in the instant messenger translation. Although I kind of like the way that came out. And here we got a colon, a bunch of dashes, and parentheses, and that's someone who's got a big nose. He's a big, big liar. Now coming up is one of my favorites, is the robot. So you go with a caret, parentheses, a dash, underscore, another parentheses, another caret, and go back and add the dash, and you've got the robot face, like from Metropolis or one of those science fiction films. That's my all-time favorite. So enjoy your emoticons and come up with some interesting variations of your own.